We're up, going to Pennsylvania to go see Mike again.
That is insane.
I don't understand this.
Last time we met, we had a little rock, paper, scissors.
And I won.
I've been training.
Thanks for talking with my son, Scott.
That's a Corvette. Dude, it sounds like a Ferrari.
One bite, you know how it goes. Everybody knows.
What the fuck? Is that turbo jumbo for YouTube?
That sounded like a gunshot. Like,
dude, your logo is such a fucking troll.
I know.
Welcome everyone to the American dream. Fucking dance.
What's up, guys? This is Lance here with my boy Jake and Kyle. We're out here at four? Hold on. Time check. 5:10 in the morning. We're up. Going to Pennsylvania to go see Mike again. We're going to see you again, Mike. We're going to hang out with you at your cars.
I told you next time that I would come no matter what. So we got the Trump exotic shirt on.
We got this Mustang 717. But if you look around, I don't know if it shows on camera, but it's literally fucking snowing.
It's starting to flurry. So
it's snowing right now.
Whatever.
And we're on our way to PA in muscle cars.
3-hour trip. Hope it's worth it, Mike. Travel montage.
Let's go.
We're out here on our way to Pennsylvania, bro. Kyle's fucking ripping it through the city. We're in fucking New York right now at 6:13 in the fucking morning. Out here trying to get content for you fucking guys, so you better like and subscribe.
Well, guys, it looks like the snow is coming down, so.
Getting a little bit of snow. We can, like, feel the tires getting a little wet. About an hour out, we'll be seeing Mike and the whole squad. So, oh my god, there's, like, snow on the side of the road. Hopefully we make it. Fuck it. Yo, this is actually crazy. Oh my god, Kyle, it's going down, bro. Definitely gonna get fucking stuck in Pennsylvania, bro. Oh my god. Yo, yo, living life on fast forward, but we fucking slow, ma. Yeah. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Well, we're in Pennsylvania, boys. You've just seen the B-roll. We gotta pee and get a toy real quick for the food drive. And then we're pulling up. We are literally like 3 minutes away, not even.
Getting a toy for the food drive?
Yep, that's what I said.
We are here. We made it to the fucking car meet.
We're
after
here,
what,
finally,
and a half
me
hour
and Lance. Our car's over there. So we're technically part of the car
we're
show.
Part of the show.
We got some John Cena action figures. And what'd you get? You got Edge. John Cena Edge, you know the vibes.
Look at the tires on
that. What the hell?
What?
Dude, it's like a mirror. That is insane.
I don't understand this.
This is where the nice cars are parked.
I don't see any CRDs.
Look at the carbon fiber wheels.
Like
a nice version of my car.
Let's redo that. This is a nicer version of Lynn's car.
No, but look at the cop, like the flag on the back.
Oh, he's got it from the dog. Look at this.
Dude, that color. Sick. Dude, a matte green.
GT3.
That's my friend, neighbor Mike.
Like, dude, neighbor.
What is it?
Neighbor
Matt from StreetSpeed.
Yeah.
So
last time we were here, the person before us took the last Mustang poster, and I was sad.
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
You remember we can't tell
absolutely.
The car meet.
Absolutely.
But now I'm here.
Yeah, he's the brother who got stuck at work.
Brother, okay.
shirt. Oh, I let him borrow the shirt.
Yeah, I took his shirt, but I got this when we went
okay,
down.
Okay, new one.
Entered in the Mustang.
Yeah, they look good out in public. I like that.
Yeah.
The other one I actually see people wearing the stuff because they you know, bought online. They're all over. Well, thank you guys for coming again. Sorry the weather shit.
It's okay. We actually drove again in 3 hours. We were up at like
Connecticut. We got it before in the morning.
Yeah.
You guys want one of these?
Sorry. Yeah, sure.
That's all I got left.
We'll take a picture.
I do have to let you know I got some beef.
With who?
With you.
With me.
Last time we met.
Uh-huh.
We had a little rock, paper, scissors.
And I won.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he did win.
I've been training.
You've been training?
Yes. So
he's been training.
We got to get...
Boy.
You accept...
got to learn how to read people mentally.
You accept the rematch.
Yeah. All right, ready?
Let's do
Thanks
it.
For talking with my son, Scott.
Ah!
Next year we'll
do it again.
It'll be a recurring thing.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yes.
Well done.
Tell me. You guys are the fans, but he'll remember.
Let's go.
Me.
He won.
Now we gotta get to go touch the SVJ, bro.
Let's go. We gotta go touch the SVJ. Dude, wait, can we go back? He smacked me in the nose.
He like punched me in the fucking face. Go
that was
back.
Crazy.
Oh, we gotta donate our toys. Come on.
Oh, yeah. All right, yep.
The receipt's in there. I don't know if you need that, but.
No, we don't need
it. Should we take it with us?
That doesn't matter to me. It's up to you.
All right, I'll just take it.
Thanks, guys.
So you don't return it, you know?
Thank you, guys. Thank
Have
you
a good one. Kyle's over here like, it's a tax write-off.
Yeah. It's a tax write-off.
They got John Cena, bro.
I'm not gonna.
And wait, Edge, did you get Edge? They got Edge, Cena, and my helicopter.
I'm not going to be in charge of these, so somebody else.
Okay, let's go put these in the car. Dude, he totally remembered us. Not you, because
you
were in
fucking idiot.
Yeah,
fucking,
but now who
you fucking dark.
I'm the one that owns the channel.
You gotta go back next time. What? Oh, you got that?
Oh, yeah?
I gotta go put my finger on his car.
There's a lot of stangers.
The blue one. If you make sure you know which one, you know?
I didn't know.
That's a Corvette.
That's crazy.
Why does, dude, it sounds like a Ferrari. Oh,
the fumes are coming in a little bit here.
Jake.
He said we could.
Next time you get to drive it. Dude, it sounds like a Ferrari, 458.
That's sure.
Like
yeah, it does. Oh my god.
I want one of those. That's on the list.
Santa.
On the list.
Santa, tell Santa.
Where's Santa Claus?
Santa Claus.
One? I've been good this year.
Santa doesn't.
Kyle has not been good.
Like,
Kyle has never.
I definitely Kyle been good. I deserve. I deserve one of those cards.
Kyle's in so much credit card debt. The only thing you should be asking for is loan forgiveness.
Let's
film my card again and put it in another
one. Yeah, let's put, wait, it was in the last Joogans video.
If you go 79
743821, call him.
This is yours with everything.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Look at that.
Ooh.
We'll do a rating on the channel.
I just want it.
No.
Yeah, you paid for it.
Yeah, you're right.
That's nice. What the hell? I think the madness is about to start, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus.
Got the one bite right here. We're with Phillies & Co. We got it loaded up with the peppers, onions, mushrooms, and the cheese whiz. One bite, you know how it goes. Everybody knows.
Now we're just copying.
Mmm.
Barstool's.
Oh, shit.
It's all over your face. You get it in napkins.
That is delicious.
Good?
So good.
This is tastier than the one we had in fucking Philly.
Yeah, it's all over your face so we can tell. This is its taste.
There it is. Oh, there it is. What do you think? I'll let you get it in there.
Dude, what did I give it in Philly? Like an 8.7?
We'll go back and check. What's your new rating?
Dude, this breaks 9.
Awesome. All right, what's our verdict on the cheesesteak?
It was good, but it fell apart. So it went down to like an 8. No. 8.7. 9.1. Very good.
Let's let him know.
Very good, very tasty. It was a 9.2. Jake can have a fry because he funded that.
That Mustang, please.
You can see by the shit all over my mouth. That thing is sick. I'm going to give it a 9.1. It was a 9.2, but it fell apart everywhere. But it's still great. It's just kind of really messy.
Kyle, on a scale from Stony Brook University to Calvin Klein Polo.
Ripped jeans.
On a scale from Charmin's Ultra Soft to the beloved Sesame Street character, Big Bird.
Rudolph.
Oh! Turbo Trouble!
Step back, you didn't have to be that close.
Is that Turbo Trouble from YouTube?
Turbo Trouble?
Yeah, I know, got it.
What's up, bro?
How we doing?
What's up, bro? I'm the brother that didn't show up. My hand's a little bit oily from the thing, so.
Okay, I don't mind.
Okay, I'm
joking. All right. Yeah, he said fuck you.
I'd be like, what do you do for a living?
Oh, yeah.
He's going now.
Dude, you're literally the worst video guy ever.
No, I got it. No worries.
Oh, yeah, this one's actually nice.
Yo, Lynn's
car. Bro, come on. Who needs a V8 when you can get half of that?
That's some pussy shit. Whoa.
We're so cold, we're warming up in the car for like 5 minutes.
Oh what? Yeah, that is Amir's wannabe car.
I said, wait, what? I said my car could do that.
No, but Amir's, that's what he wants his car to
do. Oh, bro, Amir is so bro, Amir is
God, that can't go in the vlog. We're like the vlogger gang out here running. Dude, this car sounds sick. Come on, we gotta get the vlog in here. Come on, rev it up.
That sounds awesome.
There goes $20.
No, shut up. There goes $20. Then it hit his heart.
The delivery was just off.
Delivery was off. Because you missed it the first time.
How do you do that?
That sounded like a gunshot. Like,
what does that mean?
Joogans. Yeah. Oh, we got sticker. Your logo is such a fucking troll.
I know.
we got stickers made of it. That's good. We need those.
What's up?
You start putting them on people's cars.
We'll start with this blue one.
We'll start with the blue one.
said we could.
He literally said we could.
Kyle's not creative. Kyle's not funny. You're not original. Kyle's literally.
I put that on my table.
There's a three-letter word to describe Kyle, and it sounds like.
Say it, yeah. Okay, shut up, boy.
Get a shot of Emily telling the cops the description of Lance over here.
Yeah. There's this 5'9".
What do you have on? 2-inch lifts?
Yeah.
Here, hold on. 5'9".
Yeah. There you go.
How awesome.
That was about to happen.
Yeah.
Kyle, you better get that.
I'm gonna get it. Don't worry.
Witnessing StreetSpeed take us down.
Okay.
Turbo's
we're like literally at a Longhorn Steakhouse right now.
Yeah, I know.
Jake, what is it called? What is it called?
That's the SVJ.
What brand?
The blue.
Corvette. No.
Corvette.
No.
It's a Lamborghini.
There you go.
Oh, we taught him something.
So car girls. Jake Dofrenaris.
Oh. Streets we were freezing, man.
Now we run. Huh?
Suck this out.
I know, they keep doing that. I feel so stupid every single time.
I know.
I keep running and stopping, running and stopping.
Yeah!
Oh, she's rolling, man. That thing is so sick. Before the dream, dude.
Kyle is over in his car over there sleeping. Napping. We're gonna take a nap, 20 minutes, and then I guess next time you see us,
or we'll be
at the mall.
Or buying fireworks.
That too, we'll throw that in. But then we're going to the mall.
Whoa,
we're back, we're awake.
We're still here. We end up, oh my god, yeah, dude, the parking lot's covered in snow, I think. A little bit
of snow.
Oh, yeah.
We ended up taking like an hour long nap.
A little nap ski. We were really tired. We needed it. Kyle over here is not
still
even awake. He's still fucking sleeping.
I can't see him at all now. Get up.
Open the fucking door or something.
Thumbnail.
Dude, there should be a way to like share, play, listen to music. You get B-roll, Jake?
Yes.
Always.
Like you lost another one.
I saw potential. I was feeling the vibe, but I'm sentimental. I don't know if it's right. Cause now I'm thinking you're a waste of time. Cause you got a laundry list of all them dirty guys standing by with a guy. So you gotta decide if you want a backup plan with me that ain't gon' fly. Think you'll get away with it cause you know that you're fine. You should get. Where are we at? Philadelphia. Yeah.
We are not in Philly.
Wow. Did you do it?
Yeah. So fast. So zoomy, zoomy.
So zoomy, zoomy, bro. That bitch can't keep up.
Game over for Lance.
Okay.
That's disgusting.
Disgusting.
You're gonna introduce where we are, whatever.
Dude, no one gives.
Welcome everyone to the American. There's the chocolate earlier. The American dream.
Watch out.
I was gonna jump into that and sell it.
Imagine.
Yeah, Jake destroys them all. We have arrived at the whatever this is called, amusement park in the American Dream. Lance isn't happy.
I'm just tired, man. 4 a.m. wake up, it's different. 3:45 to be exact.
Well, that's nuts. Kyle didn't sleep at all. He slept an hour in the car.
But I'm excited for this.
We're literally coming down here for that.
What is that chair?
Bro, what?
He doesn't know what the chair is yet.
Oh,
no,
the Blues Clues.
No childhood.
This is nuts. This is cool. I grew up watching this.
Oh my god.
Bro,
that
what?
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Yo, could you imagine? I'm looking up like this. Somebody's shoe just comes flying off.
Smile. Dude.
Ninja Turtles are having a show right now.
I'm Donatello. It's the best time of year. Is let's go. Fucking dance! Fucking dance!
This is the part where I walk.
He knows when you're away.
He knows if you've been better.
So be good for goodness sake.
Hey, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not
cry. Yeah, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Swing. Swing those arms. We're gonna twist and twist. Swing those arms. You're gonna slide, pose, and party on back.
Yeah.
Dance? All right, ready? Wait.
Currently leaving the American Dream Mall.
Kyle, what'd you think, man?
Splam.
Car, bro, splam.
There you go, yeah.
Everything is on.
Okay. I thought it was pretty good. It's snowing.
It's massive in there.
We woke up, or my alarm went off at 3:45.
I didn't sleep, so all for you, Mike.
No, you did.
Kyle
you did.
Slept.
You know where you fucking slept? Kyle slept for 2 fucking hours in the Bass Pro parking lot.
Good.
Kyle slept while me and Jake went to go hunt for Santa Claus.
That did you even get a picture with him?
Dude, the line was so long.
No, bro. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Insert it now. Insert it now.
Oh, yeah. Here. Ready? 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 Editing magic. Boom. How was that?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't see it, but I'm imagining it's pretty shitty.
It's really shitty. It's really bad.
Keep you updated. Cut to the traveling home montage. I saw potential. I was feeling the vibe, but I'm sentimental. I don't know if it's right. Cause now I'm thinking you're a waste of time. Cause you gotta hurry. Let's get by. Guys, everybody with a guy. So.
Alright, let's film a We Made It Back, people. Because we made it back, people.
What are you doing?
It was a fun day. Kyle and me got matching socks.
So we're back after an all-day journey. Check time. 8:25. It's 8:25 at night. We left at about 4:35 in the morning after the excursion of me not having gas in the morning.
Dude, he put us on the story.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, StreetSpeed.
Thank you for blowing us up. We're definitely gonna do a video reaction, which is probably gonna go in now, of us watching his video to see if we're in it or not, which we should be, because our boy Ladesh was supposed to hook it up and stick us in the vlog.
You moved too much.
He just reposted with the Joogans.
Our boy Ladesh. Kyle, get your ass over here so we can film an outro, please.
Why do you have to film it the second you walk in the door? Were you going somewhere?
We're not, this is not, no, but this is not planned. This is reality TV. This is
not reality.
This is reality, guys. We are real with you. We're real. This is the real us.
Your life is real trouble.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not. But.
So guys, we're back. It was a fun day. Hung out with Carl from Street Seed and neighbor Matt.
Huh? You just started your car.
Ken, you wanna do an outro with me?
Oh, you're why are you hearing this?
What's it?
Not fun.
I'm gonna film this half a dollar. Freaking like it. Cause you got a laundry list of all them dirty
guys standing by with a guy. So you. Oh shoot, I stepped in the shit.
It's cold.
Nobody knows how to drive. Where are
I'm Kyle. I'm Kyle.
What are you doing? No way.
Hello for a dollar, you know the vlogs.
This is why I don't give you a camera, because you always saw the footage.
That is sick.
My hands are freezing.
Yeah, it's cold.
I'll warm your asshole.
No. Yo.
What?
Dude, it is cold. Oh, dude, it looks good. Dang, I look kind of fat, not gonna lie.
You know what, Jake? You can go home. You can go
home. Yeah, Jake, you can walk home.
Back to what we were saying before Jake rudely interrupted.
Rudely.
Rudely.
Bro, put the fucking camera back up, you fucking person.
You picked it up.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you wanna get your hand early, bro.
Stop, stop, bro. The only beef is my foot. Dude, now this is so smart. That's funny concept.
Who's games?
Oh, that's not your car.
Yep. Yep.
Amir is, and then I just bleep, and then Lance going, that can't be the vlog.
Oh, my battery's gonna die. God damn, my legs hurt.
Yo, let's just hijack a fucking whiskey barrel. Those are like $700,
aren't they? I don't know. That's probably not a whiskey barrel. All right, I gotta sit in the chair.
All right, Kyle, come on, man.
I'm putting my camera on. We can film it inside.
Dude, I got Emily's autograph. Dude, I got Emily's autograph.
Gotta decide if you want a backup plan with me that ain't gonna